Welcome to Melita's Delicacies. We all love pickle, some or the other type of pickle. Our food is incomplete without a piece of pickle in our plate. Our taste and liking of the type of pickle may differ, but we all like pickle. I like to experiment with pickles. Here is one such tried and tested recipe of green apple pickle. Here I have taken green apples. They are nice and hard, fresh. I have washed them and wiped them. Now let's cut the apples into halves and then quarters and cut off the core. Make sure when you buy the apples, they are in dark green color, because I have realized over a period of time that the dark green ones are sour, because we need sour apple, not sweet apples. Now let's cut the apples into smaller pieces as shown, or the size as you like it. This is according to my preference. Friends, if you are new to my channel or has not subscribed to my channel as yet, please do show your support by subscribing my channel. Do press the like button and share with your family and friends. I upload interesting recipes twice a week. Apples are being cut into smaller pieces. Let's transfer them into a glass jar into batches. Add salt to them. Now, quantity of salt will depend upon the quantity of your apples, so add accordingly. This is an instant apple pickle, so we need to transfer it into the jar. Close the lid tightly. Give a quick shake to the jar so that all the salt get mixed with the apple pieces. Now we need to keep this jar in the sunlight. The intensity of the sunlight will quicken the process. You see, my apple pieces have been in the sunlight for about almost 45 minutes, and you can see they have already started oozing out so much of water. I will leave them in the sun for another hour or so. Till then, let us heat oil in a pan and let it get cooled down also. After about 1.5 hours, you can see the color of the apples have also changed, and they have become soft also, and so much of water from the apples is being already oozed out. If you have time, you can leave them in the sun for a whole day also. It would be great. But since I'm making an instant apple pickle, I am doing it so. I'm using ready-made pickle masala. This is the normal mango pickle masala which you get in the market. Used about 4 tablespoons for 5 apples. Mix it well. One tip you must remember here is that you cannot make this instant apple pickle in a large bag, because it doesn't have a very good shelf life. You can refrigerate it and have it for about 2-3 weeks, but longer than that, it doesn't taste very good like the fresh one. Let's transfer it into a clean, dry and sterilized jar and add 2 tablespoons of vinegar. Add to the jar, close the lid tightly and keep. Now the vinegar will quicken the remaining process of fermentation. Please remember, when you are using ready-made pickle masala, you do not need to add any other ingredient to it except chili powder if you want it very spicy. Addition of any other ingredient may alter the flavor of the pickle. Our oil has already been cooled. Let's add to the jar. Vinegar and oil will act as a preservative to the pickle. Our instant green apple pickle is ready. You can have it right now also. Our pickle is ready to be relished. It tastes great after about 4 to 5 days after the fermenting process is over, but post then that you need to refrigerate it. Please do try the recipe at home and enjoy. Thank you for watching.